Make your way up.
I'm going to go try to record some of the kids eating watermelon.
Are you ready? Up. Here we go. Hands behind your back. Timonte, you're going to be out in a minute because you're cheating. You have to be laying down on your plate. Are you ready? On your mark. Get set. Today is a beautiful day, isn't it? Okay, today?
Okay, if you're a judge, please make your way over to the competition booth. You'll see it's right next to the potluck. Just go around that big long line and go to the table. There are balloons. There's a big sign that says competition. Make your way there. Thank you.
On your mark. Get set. Go. And look, Timonte started off the think he's going to win. But there comes Imani bringing up the rear. Marie is jinxing the star watermelon, ladies and gentlemen. Camden Mars taking the giant one. Mike, ladies and gentlemen. But there is the little one with her face into the watermelon, ladies and gentlemen. And they're eating. Imani has to swallow. I don't know if he's going to swallow. And Camden Mom bringing up the rear, ladies and gentlemen. There's more sex. Who's it going to be? Who's it going to be? And 5, 4, 3, 2, and stop. Who's it? Who is it?
Who is it?
Raise your hand. Who is it?
She is out of them too.
Out of those, we got 2 winners, ladies and gentlemen. Come to me. Now, guess what? If I can have some adults to do the same thing, you guys can get an even better prize than the one that I'm going to give these kids here. Take your
You want to eat a watermelon with your face, Davey? Come on, Davey.
Get a group shot of all the kids. Come on over, kids.
All right.
You want to get a group shot of you?
That was fun.
Come on over, kids.
God.
Come on.